Hear my prayer, O Lord, let my cry come to you. Do not hide your face from me on the day of my distress. Incline your ear to me. Answer quickly when I call, for my days pass away like smoke and my bones burn like a furnace. My heart is stricken and withered like grass, and I forget to eat. Because of the loudness of my groans, my bones cling to my skin. I'm like an owl in the wilderness, a screech owl in the ruins. I lie awake like a lonely bird, a bird upon the roof. All day long my enemies taunt me. Those who mock me use my name for a curse. Ashes are my food, I mingle tears with my drink. Because of your anger, for you have lifted me and cast me down. My days come to an end, withering away like grass. But you, O Lord, enthroned forever, your name to all generations. You'll rise up and have compassion on Zion, appointed time has come. Your servant's pleasure in its stones, have pity on its dust. The nations will fear the name of God, the kings of earth your glory. The Lord will build up Zion, he'll appear in his splendor. He'll regard the prayer of the destitute, and will not despise their prayer. Written, let this be for generations yet to come, so that a yet unborn, so that they may praise the Lord, that he looked down from heaven. The Lord looked down at the earth to hear the groans of prisoners, to set free those doomed to die, so his name may be declared in Zion, his praise in Jerusalem. When people's kingdoms gather together, worship God. In midlife he's broken all my strength, he's shortened all my days. My God, I say, don't take me away at halfway through my life. Long ago you laid the foundations, and the heavens are the established in your